The Fort Airy Project Cosplay would like to help you celebrate Christmas by taking a look into the Christmas lives of your favorite anime characters, as they received some pretty weird gifts. Let's take a look now, shall we?
My dismay that there is one. It's nice to know if he still cares.
Faggot.
It's Christmas! Yay! I wonder what I got.
Santa brought me presents. All right, let's see what I got here. That first one, that small one. I bet you the smallest are the best of all, as they say. Oh, and looky, 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 I was right. Now I have Ciel DNA. I can pluck off his little skin cells, have Claw travel into the future, and produce me a Ciel clone for all my gay sex needs. Thank you, Santa.
Merry Christmas, Stocking.
Yeah, whatever.
I got you a present.
Better not be coal like fucking last year.
Oh, no, no, no. It's way better than coal.
Oh, look. Panties. And from the hole, I'm guessing they're used.
Merry Christmas, Stocking.
Merry fucking Christmas. Gift for you this year. Romano, where are you going? Romano, where are you going? Please, I want my keys. Romano, please.
No way, Spain.
I need the keys.
No way.
Got you.
Oh, no.
No, 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 no. Merry Christmas, Romano. I want that.